So he's going to push me.
Man, that felt way softer than.
Don't worry,
I just couldn't resist.
And because I decided to just move. Yes. So then I ignore your push. So I made that your push disappear. So you have to stay in the moment, center. If you center, then you can just do other stuff, because then you can go around them.
Like I was a puppet.
Yeah, and then you decide, when you're doing it, you're dismissing the attack. I say, I don't want that attack, let me just go away.
Yeah.
You know, and then that's what happened. Mm-hmm. You don't get involved. Okay. You don't want to get involved in the raw hand. That's what happened, like when you guys were doing a two-person practice and some other times, all the times that you did it, anybody? there was nothing there, you know?
Just like playing chess, basically. Yeah.
When the hand is coming, you wanna feel it and enjoy it.
Yeah.
And not
resist it, right?
And don't look at it, just
right.
feel what's around it.
Mm.
You know, there's a person there, there's a mind, there's a surface from that person.
Right.
All that, that's what right. you want.
Instead of the body, just feel everything else.
Yeah. Because that's why, so we're doing this, and one, he comes sideways to push me sideways. And he pushed me sideways, but his push is becoming... It's going against him now.
Yeah, now it's, that's what happened in the end.
Can you show one more time, Shifu? One more time for the camera.
Okay, somebody else. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, you haven't.
Kosana is not.
Kosana.
No, something simple that we're not doing anything hard. And Kosana decides to push me this way. his push becomes your attack.
Right.
Yeah, because then that makes it real easy on me. And doing it in slow motion, you know, we're just gonna move each other. You push me. No, push me. You push me.
Yeah.
Yeah, even if the person pushed in the chest, even if you push me in the chest, you see, it still goes around.